The abortion clinic at the heart of the Supreme Court case that overturned Roe v. Wade is closed today. It was Mississippi's only clinic. A judge refused the facility's request for a temporary restraining order. Attorneys for the clinic are asking the state Supreme Court to block the law and let it reopen next week.